It's fall in southeast Texas, and the teal have arrived.
Get them out.
Greatest duck hunting in the world.
James Cowboy Hernandez is the founder of Sure Shot Game Calls and a legend in the world of duck calls. He has been hunting the marshes of southeast Texas since he was a kid, when he would oftentimes skip school to hunt ducks using one decoy and a slingshot.
I shot marbles all summer long for keeps and shoot them at them ducks all winter long.
Like Cowboy, Charlie Holder, new owner of Sure Shot Game Calls, knows these marshes and also knows that to get to the blinds in order to hunt teal in this part of the Lone Star State, oftentimes you have to navigate swampy, marsh-like conditions.
It's a great place that if you can get a four-wheel drive to work in this environment, it'll work anywhere else in the United States.
Nissan is in the development phase of its next-generation Titan full-size pickup.
You've got cleats here that come with the system.
The automaker is talking to the people who know trucks well and can provide the latest insight into what truck buyers want. That's why Nissan brought its series of Pro-4X trucks to this Texas outdoor media hunt hosted by SureShot. The automaker wanted to see how they would do in what the locals call gumbo mud.
We sure enough tried to bury these things yesterday. And I mean, we tried. And we just couldn't do it. We got stuck for just a second. We were able to rock ourselves right out.
We actually took Pro-4X out to the blind and just walked out into the blind. So from that moment, it got my attention.
The Pro-4X edition can be found in Nissan's full-size Titan pickup, Frontier midsize pickup, and the Xterra SUV.
We're in one of the roughest parts of the United States. I mean, you know, we're right down on the Gulf, and this is a pretty unforgiving area. We took this truck out yesterday and had no problems. It went anywhere we wanted to go, places that I would not have taken another truck.
The reason the Pro-4X is able to climb, crawl, and slosh its way through these marshes is the added features that come with it. Features like more aggressive tires, off-road tuned suspension, rear locking differential, and many more. But when it comes to duck hunting in southeast Texas, an off-road capable truck, like a Pro-4X, is as necessary as a good dog and a good duck call.
I saw it myself go through some stuff. I never dreamed it would throw a rooster tail as high as it did, with it being pretty much down in some mud. And when it decided to come out of there, it was coming out of there. I just don't think you can stop it, because that's the way it's made.